Hello guys, my name's Cameron and welcome to Spaced Out Gaming World. Sorry, I've been having a cough. Welcome to episode 93. And I was right. My lockpicks, as well as a few of my other stolen goodies, were inside of my chest at Bree's home. I picked them up, and I'm sure somebody. Somebody has already figured out just what we're doing today. We are technically finishing the Thieves Guild today. It sucks because I really do like having the skeleton key. It's used to my advantage, but its time is up. I don't really need it anymore. I mean, I almost have 100 lockpicking. I shouldn't need the skeleton key anymore. So I will be taking it to the Twilight Sepulchre. I'm not over encumbered game. Jeez. I still have like all of those ingots and stuff on me. And they're really fucking heavy. Like, let's look at this really quick. If I go into Misk, just like 31 Dwarven. That's, what is that? That's 31 weight just from one ingot. From one set of ingots. That's crazy. But it won't be like that for long. I'll drop some things off in a minute. If you guys are wondering why it does that, I think it's my chest piece. Yeah, my chest piece increases my carrying capacity by 50 points. So I'm technically over encumbered if I take it off.
I don't recognize you, but I sense that you're one of us.
I'd ask the same question of you.
The last of the Nightingale Sentinels, I'm afraid. I've defended the Sepulchre.
The last? What happened to the rest?
We were betrayed by one of our own. In fact, I'm to blame for what's happened.
How are you to blame?
I was blinded. Blinded by... Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, then Mercer Frey wouldn't have...
Wait a moment. You're Gallus?
I haven't heard. How do you know of me?
I have the key.
The key? You have... And Mercer Frey?
Dead.
Then, I owe you a great deal, Nightingale.
I did this to honor the guild.
You've done the guild a great deed. And although my only regret is that you had to undertake this...
Carlyle, help me.
Carlyle? I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending the victim of mercy.
Then take the key and right all the wrongs.
Nothing would bring... From the moment I arrived here, I've...
How can a spirit die?
The Sepulchre isn't merely a temple or a vault to house the key. When Mercer stole the key, that conduit closed, severely limited...
Then I'll have to proceed alone.
I'm afraid so. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the Pilgrim's Path to the Evermere.
I don't remember if there's stuff in here to fight, because I've never done this, but I've seen people do it. We'll make sure I have a weapon out just in case, though. And yes, they are very strong. Like, there wasn't even that many hits on me, and I'm already almost dead. There's one out.
Yeah.
stupid controllers, fucking up on the running things. Shit. Did not mean to take that that goblet. There we go. We got a lot of potions made just now. And I'm at 408 now. I went down 4 from that. Just think about that. I was at 412 when I started making those potions. I went down from 412 to 408 for making like 60 potions. It's kind of a bit bullshit, huh? Gonna move on. We ain't got all day. I still have no idea where this last
mortal fool. No one hides from the dead.
If I have full magical, will I have enough for this or no? No, I will not. I'll have to go back to Soulfine soon so I can get some heartstones. Be able to craft some of them Ash Guardians at some point. We'll go through these potions in a minute too and dump the ones I don't really need. There we go. So I'll make sure we're back on my healing. Oh, that's right, you gotta stay in the light. I forgot about that. God damn it. So you're supposed to try to stay in the light during this. I completely forgot about that. I have to go all the way back through this again, don't I? Fuck. Yep. Fucking course I do.
I don't reckon the last of the Nightingale. We were betrayed. Perhaps if I had been more... How do you know of me? The key. And Mercer Frey? I owe you a great... You've done... My only regret is that... Carlyle! I feared she'd be... Not... From the moment I... This... When Mercer stole... Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the Pilgrim's path to heaven.
There's those fucking idiots dead. Ow, fuck, that hurt. Go back over here now. Okay. Let's quickly save. I really wish this was like, you know, better organized. I think that's one of the things I'm gonna go for, is I'm gonna go for a, yeah, I'm gonna go for one that helps me out when it comes to, organizing things, because this is crap. Well, that was easy. How much more time we got left on this? 13 minutes, okay. Well, closer to 14, but still. Okay. We're gonna save right here. This part is very, very, very deadly if you don't have light. So we are going to actually go conjuration. Right? No, it's alteration, isn't it? It is. All right, there we go. What the hell? Thought that's what it was. I really don't remember. Could have sworn it was... Shit, I put that in the wrong hand. Could have sworn it was, you want to stay in the light. I could be wrong on that. To be honest, I probably am wrong on that. And someone down in the comments is probably like, oh my god, you're so stupid. It's like, that's not what it was at all. It's so-and-so and this and this and this. I didn't go the wrong way, did I? Did I just go the wrong way and I'm stupid? I could have sworn this is where I was supposed to go. Oh man, I'm so confused right now. I gotta look at this really quick. Shit. Well, I missed the journal apparently at the start of this. Okay. Okay. So, I'm supposed to go through the darkest path So yeah, the darkest path is the one I want to follow, not the lightest. I also want to watch for tripwires. Apparently, candlelight and mage light don't affect it. One sec. I did get a bit poisoned on that. Okay, so it looks like I was in the right area. What the hell? So I was just not realizing what I was supposed to do in that area, I guess. Because that area over there where I was at with the door is apparently the correct area. So now we have to go all the way back through this stuff. Alright, there we go. But yes, this is apparently the correct area. Oh. Yes, you guys, I'm skipping all the traps. Yay. Yes, you can use this to avoid the traps altogether, you guys. We're gonna upgrade stamina, and then we're gonna go into... We can't really do much in one hand, dude. We can do a few things in this. Yeah, let's do that. Let's also save the game. Yes, I just skip past them too, because fuck you guys. No, because I can. Alright, one sec. Okay, so I'm almost done. So we go forward into the... Is my brightness all the way up, or can I turn it up higher? Because if I can... No, my brightness is all the way up. Awesome. Alright, let's just so we have some light, let's grab out candlelight. I can't believe it. I came all this way, solved all these ridiculous riddles just to end up here. After I memorized Nistrum's clues he'd collected from Litherus, I slit his throat. Now I guess the joke's on me because I'm stuck here and I don't see a way out. Hope someone comes by soon. I'm getting hungry. Okay, so then... I know we're supposed to do something with the skeleton key. Is it actually in here? No. There's something I'm supposed to do in here with the skeleton key. I know that. If I fuck this up, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh no, okay, I just have to wait here. Damn, Nocturne looks good.
What do we have here? It's been a number of years since I've set foot on your world. Or perhaps it's been moments one tends to lose track. So, once again, the key has been stolen, and a champion returns it to the sepulchre. Now that the Ebonmere has been restored, you stand before me awaiting your accolades. A pat on your head, a kiss on your cheek.
You know it, girl.
What you fail to realize is your actions were expected and represent nothing more than the fulfillment of your agreement.
Oh shit, what the hell?
Don't mistake my tone for displeasure. After all, you've obediently performed your duties to the letter.
Why is Carlotta here? That creeped me out.
But we both know this has little to do with honor and oaths and loyalty. It's about the reward, the pride. Fear not. You'll have your trinkets, your desire for power, your hunger for wealth. I bid you to drink deeply from the Ebonmere mortal, for this is where the agent of Nocturnal is born. The oath has been struck, the die has been cast, and your fate awaits you in the Evergrove. Farewell.
Nah, I'm good.
I'm glad you were able to bring the Nocturnal seemed quite pleased with your efforts.
Pleased? She sounded indifferent.
I wouldn't take that to heart. Think of her as a scolded. I assure you, had she been displeased with
what's this about becoming an agent of Nocturnal?
The circles at the base of the Ebonmere imbued. The crescent moon represents the agent of shadow.
Why can't I be all three?
This is Nocturnal's. If you ever feel the need to change your abilities, you can be warned that once you've chosen, you can't reselect.
So what now?
Now, your life as a nightingale begins.
And you?
The guild has welcomed me back with open arms. I only hope that this isn't an ending to things.
The beginning of what?
Why, perhaps the greatest crimes. There are pocket. We may be nightingales.
That is the timer, but we are going to finish this.
And we're damn good at what we do.
Alright, so, tell me about the Agent of Subterfuge.
The Agent of Subterfuge utilizes shadow to cloud the judgment of the... By weaving the darkness to their will, this agent can manipulate others into...
Tell me about the Agent of Strife.
This Agent of Strife can send forth a tendril of pure darkness at the same time. This tether will bolster the agent's own life force.
Tell me about the Agent of Stealth.
The Agent of Stealth is the master of remaining on moonlit nights or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible.
Wait, what?
Carlia?
And walk with the shadows.
Which one did I just pick up? I wasn't paying attention to what they said. Seeker of Shadows. Was that it?
Carlos. I feared I would never see you again. I was afraid you'd become like the others.
If it were not for the actions of this nightingale, your fears would have come true. He honors us all.
What will you do now, my love?
Nocturnal calls me to the Everglow. My contract has been fulfilled.
Will I ever see you again?
Okay, so I chose the correct one. I did want the Shadow of Stealth. So, or the Agent of Stealth. So I got the right one.
Farewell, Gallus. Eyes open. Walk with the
Goodbye, Carlyle.
Yes, Nightingale? What is it?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Open and walk with the shadows.
Oh. Alright, I do want to see if I can still pick up the guy's book. So Gallus is right here, and the skeleton of this guy is somewhere around here. So I kind of wanted to pick up that journal. It, however, does not seem like I can. It does, in fact, seem like he's gone. Fuck. Alright. Well, that sucks. But that's going to do it for episode 93, you guys. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you next time. We just technically finished the Thieves Guild. 94 will be us finishing up the rest of the stuff, you know, becoming the actual leader of the Thieves Guild and all that stuff. I'll see you guys next time. Stay golden. Peace.